following campus and student news report is for the September 15th BTC notebook. Land's End is providing another opportunity to purchase BTC logo apparel. Please send your orders to Jackie Pins in the district office by 4 p.m. this Thursday, September 18th. A link to the Land's End website and order form can be found on the intranet site under BTC staff announcements. The cost of the order will include shipping, handling, and sales tax. Payment will be due when merchandise is received. Contact Jackie Pins if you have any other questions. BTC's student government is sponsoring an event to commemorate Constitution Day on Wednesday, September 17th. SGA, other student organizations, and faculty members will be providing a variety of information tables and activities focusing on your constitutional rights and the importance of voting. The event is from noon to 1 in the Commons. If you are not registered to vote, the League of Women Voters will be there to provide an opportunity to register. BTC's Multicultural Alliance and the Student Network of Activities and Programming are sponsoring a racial justice workshop hosted by the YWCA of Dane County on Saturday, September 27th at the Student Success Center. The event begins at 9 a.m. and runs to 5 p.m. Lunch is provided, reservations are needed, and a form can be accessed at signupgenius.com. Finally, is congrats considered an acceptable word for Scrabble? We're not sure, but that doesn't mean congrats isn't in order for the Blackhawk Scrabble team that won a State Line Literacy Council fundraiser tournament last week. Andy McGrath and Kent Marsden were the BTC reps on the team, and Andy's wife Ann and brother Matt were the ringers that not only won the nonprofit division, but had the highest overall score of the 15 teams entered.